All right then, everybody, welcome to the first ever me adopting a fucking dog, looking after Nintendog stream. This is an extra life incentive. I think this is my first tier, right? So this is like $300 or $400? I think that's correct. But this was an extra life incentive that you guys generously helped pay for. We are going to be looking after one of the dogs in this game over the course of this year. And we're going to be calling it Rio. After, you know, everyone's favorite fucking character. Toby now at some point. Look at these borks. Yep. This takes me back, says Lynchy. Everyone's now remembering their own Nintendogs, which are almost certainly run away from home or dead. Sorry to bring that down on you, but... there you go. So the one on the right mirror... oh, you mean the Shiba on the left? Yeah, more or less. I'm probably more inclined towards the Shiba out of these three on the screen, but... I'm not going to be the one choosing, chat. I think you're going to be the one choosing. I'm gonna pet that one to begin with, though. I'm gonna pet this dog. Oh, use my mouse. Pet him. Good dog. Choo choo. Everybody says. Look at this. Look at this adorable little Shiba. What did I get? There you go. I got one too. Oh, look. Is that cat with a heart? Well, there you go. Not a dog, not on brand. Alright then, chat, let's do this. Here at the kennel, there are lots of friendly puppies looking for a good home. Why don't you take a look around to find the puppy that's just the right match for you? Alright, this is our selection. We have Golden Retriever, Beagle, Shiba, Pin... is that like the Pokemon Pinsir? That should be a crab. Pug, which is nature's mistake. Dachshund. A Maltese, Great Dane, or a Cocker. Cocker Spaniel, presumably, but they just put Cocker in there, which is quite funny to me for some reason. Peter's dog. That might be too many for a poll, yeah. I'll tell you what I'll do is I will narrow this down to my favorite, like, three, and I'll get you guys to vote. So, if I had to pick between these dogs, I think it would be between a Maltese, the Shiba, and the Beagle, for me. So, if a mod who's active, Pastry, I see you are obviously posting about the poll, if a mod who's active would like to make a poll, the me versus a realistic dog, yeah, look at that me in the background, Jesus Christ, that was a horror. Lynchy's here too, there you go, very good. And a Logicomer, I believe. But yeah, so we could get a poll between the Beagle, the Shiba, and the Maltese. I will adopt whichever one you want, chat. Out of those three. Apologies if anyone wanted Cocker Dog, but that ain't, we're not doing that. Or Pug, I'm not doing Pug. I'm gonna look at the Pug. Let me see if I can get a Pug to come over here and I can look at it. Look at their faces. Pugs don't look like they should be alive. It looks like it got smashed in the face, didn't it? No, get me out of here. Let's get a Maltese on the screen, because I haven't seen one of those in a while. There you go, we have a poll live, everybody, at the top of chat. Which dog? Between this one, the Maltese, one of these. I'm gonna back up and look at the other ones real quick before the poll goes off. The Shiba we've already seen right at the very start, and the Beagle. We'll pick tricolor, why not? And there's a little Beagle. One of those three dogs, chat. Not these three, you know what I mean. Shiba is winning at the moment, but 67% of the vote. Beagle, Shiba, and Maltese. Beagle. Delicious. Pugs shouldn't exist because us humans are evil creatures that bred their snouts out of existence. Yep. It's very true. It's very close between the Beagle and the Shiba. Maltese got no look. However, we have a Shiba Inu, which I think is quite fitting. Japanese dog for Rio. Rio Hohenheim, which is a very German name, but she's a Japanese character. Pugs used to be more normal. Yeah. Is what it is, isn't it? Red, black, and tan will surprise me. Surprise me. I don't know what the fuck that means. Oh, which one do we pick, chat? Oh, shit. Okay, chat, now I can do a second poll. 1, 2, or 3, from left to right. I don't want to see you putting it in the chat. We'd poll it. Stop typing it. Right, okay, there you go. Thank you for the poll. Which Shiba? 1, 2, or 3, left, middle, right? There's one for the left already. Oh, they're all immediately tied. Alright, the right one is currently soaring ahead. Logicomi likes number 2. Oh, number 2 has got 2 votes. Oh, it's tied between the middle and the right! Furby, welcome in. Oh, the middle one is just taking the lead, chat! Oh shit, it's a close vote. Middle is in the lead, now right is just taking the draw. Okay, if we tie, I'm gonna flip a coin. Oh, middle's taking the lead again. That little one in the middle is vying for your attention, chat. That's what it is. He's the one on the right's off screen a bit, but he's all like, adopt me! The middle dog wins! Sorry, right dog, but we have middle dog win. Alright, everybody, thank you for the poll. Did you sneeze at me? Did you sneeze at me? You little bastard. There's a nice little dog. Look at it. Look at his little face. Well, her little face, I guess. Okay, right. Here's the thing, chat. This says a rambunctious little male, right? I'm going to pick that dog, don't worry. But I'm going to re-roll, essentially, until we get a female one. Because it's Rio, right? It needs to be a female one. One of these two should be, hopefully. Oh, look, that wasn't an option. That red panda on the side there, that wasn't an option. Alright, which one are you? Naive young female! Perfect! Dumb, smooth brain, idiot female. Rio. There we go, yep. Alright, bye. That's a lot of my money. Jesus Christ, that's an expensive dog. Is this a puppy you'd like to take home? Yes! Your puppy looks really happy about going home with you. Your new life with the puppy is just getting started. Have fun! There you go, chat. We did it. We have adopted Doge. Alright, okay, turn around. Turn around. Thank you. You brought your new puppy home! Might take a little time for her to get used to her new surroundings. Spend some time getting to know your puppy until she feels more at home. Alright. Got this on my left monitor and a super dramatic job quest on my right monitor. Right, so to begin with... Dog is a little apprehensive, chat, so we need to pet doggo. Little pets on the head, there you go. Oh, you want- okay. Side pets? I like how the dog turned around, like, pet the side. I'm not petting that. Leg. Why would you- Thank you. Stop it. Please, please. Tail? Oh, didn't like that. Just cover it up, please. Just turn around or something. I don't want to pet his bum. Why have I got to do that? Just pet his head or something. Oh, it did let me pet his head. Very good. Seems to have calmed down quite a bit. Have you been thinking about what do you want to name your puppy? Now, chat, the reason why we didn't do this on the first week is because I actually did test this. And let me just say, we might be getting a repeat of me swearing at Rio. Because she didn't listen a lot very well. So we'll see how this goes. Her name is Rio, and she wants you to touch her bum. No, Lidgy. No. I'm not allowed to sing that. I'll get DMCA. Right. Have you been thinking about what you want to name your puppy? Yes, I have. Good. It's time for you to name her by saying her name out loud.
Baxter. Sophie. Coco.
None of those. When you're ready to say your puppy's name, tap start recording. Okay, here we go, chat. Rio. 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 It's weird hearing my voice played back through this, like, dog shit 3DS emulation. Rio. Rio. Say a couple of different ways. Right, you learned the name. Now you better make a note of it before you forget. Okay, here we go. It's going to pop up a thing you won't be able to see, but I will type in Rio. Yep. Is Rio correct? Yes. Hooray! From now on, she should respond when you call her Rio. You didn't scream it in anger. She'll never understand. Why are you doing that? Shoot the thing, Rio! Here's an idea. Call her name, and when she looks up, you snap a photo to capture the moment. Taking photos. Take your camera icon, blah, blah, blah. We're not going to snap any photos, chat, because I don't think it will save on my overclocked SD card, but we have the stream, so it doesn't matter. Just pretend you snapped a photo. Just go like, and then you go for. Alright, Rio. Good job. Alright, so let's see if this works. Let's see if I can call her by name. Rio! Ooh! Oh, she fell over! Just like the real Rio! Ah, oh, good girl! You came running. Well done. Alright, let's try that again. Rio! Over. Alright, good, it's working. She sneezes a lot. You got cold? Great, Rio's starting to respond to you now that you've given her some attention. Maybe it'd be a good time to teach her how to sit. Oh boy. If you touch the space around your dog, a hand will appear. Quickly slide the hand down to make her sit. Okay. Okay, Rio, we got this, okay? You and me. Let's do this, let's do it. Right, she sat. Okay. When the microphone appears, that's your chance to teach your pup a voice command.
Sit down.
Be sure to enunciate your command clearly like this. Right, hang on one second. And a cough. Right, repeat these two actions to teach the command. Right. Okay, here we go. Here we go, Rio. Sit down. Sit down. Alright, it's a good start. Why did I sound that? I was like, bam, bam! I guess I really need to pronunciate it. Or enunciate it. Sit down. Sit down. Fucking... Okay. That seemed fine to me, but... Right, go. Sit. Sit down. Sit down. Oh, boy. Okay, Rhea, right, you need to listen to me, okay? Look at me. Look at me. Okay, let's do this. Sit down. Sit down. Just do the thing. Do the thing, Rhea. You're not even doing the thing with the... Sit. Sit. Stop yawning. Sit. Sit down. Sit down. Oh my god, chat, why has it not even worked at this point? This worked... This... Oh, okay, when I tested it, I managed to get her sit down. I managed to do that. After a couple of attempts. It wasn't this bad, right? Okay, Rhea. Look, you and me, we need to figure this out. Okay? Sit down. Sit down. What part of that is bad? Sit, do you think? Oh my god, cat. Cat? Dog. Fucking cat dog. Sit down. Sit down. Oh! Slow. Slow is the... Okay, she's a bit slow. We knew this. Sit down. Sit down. It's working! Sit down. Sit down. Yeah! Alright, okay. Good. Great. Make a note of what you taught your puppy before you forget. Sit down. Yes. Your dog Rhea learned to sit down. Next, you want to make sure Rhea can really perform the trick you just taught her, okay? Alright, now I've got to try this. Right, here we go. Sit down. She fucking did it! She went early, to be honest. She went on like, psst. She's like, S? You want me to go? Now that she's learned to sit, you can try teaching her other tricks too. View the teaching tricks tutorial, tap whatever that is, open your puppy status screen, and then tap tricks. When your dog performs a trick correctly, you can reward her with a treat. You can buy treats at a puppy supply shop. Okay. Don't forget to save often. Well, let's save now, shall we? We haven't saved at all. So. Teach it to do a double backflip. Alright, supply shop. Alright, we have treats. We already have some treats. Oh, we could give Rhea a collar? Oh my god, she got a big collar on now. A big goofy collar. Alright, hang on, let's have a look at... Where's this stat screen? Let me have a look. How are you doing? You're hungry and thirsty! Alright, okay, we better deal with that. Let's... Eat some water out. Rhea! Rhea, come here. Water. Good girl. I gotta go. She's drinking that shit up. Alright. I'm hungry. Alright. No. Food. Come get your food. There you go. I don't know if there's, like, a way to zoom around in, like, camera and stuff. I think there might be. Maybe if I, maybe I have my controller on. Oh yeah, there you go. I can totally turn the camera around. Alright, hello. Hey, how you doing? Alright, good girl. You're all fed. We haven't walked you or anything, so you're pretty clean. And you're sitting down. Well, I didn't tell you to do that, but that's okay. You're really good at doing that now. Right, okay. Full and quenched. Very good. Alright, so we've taught the dog to sit down. What's next? Once your dog knows how to sit, you can teach it to offer its left paw to shake. Start off by making your dog sit. Take hold of your pup's left paw. Keep touching the dog's paw until your hand forms a fist. Don't punch the dog. Step 4. Do not punch the dog. Lift the paw up gently. Oh, lift the paw up, then gently release it. That's how you get your dog to shake its left paw. Once your dog has learned how to shake its left paw, it can do left paw from various positions. Helpful hint. Any puppy can learn up to 3 tricks per day. Right, well, we know what we've got to do, chat. On our daily visits to Rio. Well, I say daily, weekly. Try teaching your dog lots of different tricks. Okay. Alright. Rio, come here. Rio. Here you go, good girl. Good girl, you come on command. That's very good, well done. Sit down. Sit down. Good girl. Alright, okay, left paw. Alright, here we go. Nope, sit down. Pop a squat, take a seat. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Is it working? No. Sit down. Sit down. Good girl. Left. Oh. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Good time for a voice crack, by the way. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Is this not working? Left paw. Left paw. I don't know. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. This doesn't take this long, surely. Rio, sit. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down, Rio. Rio, sit down. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw, Rio. Come on, left paw. I don't know how to do this. Hang on, this is not working. This is absolutely not working. Why is this not working, chat? Do I, like, need to be highlighting it here or something? Like, what's going on? She's precious, she yawn, she fucking... useless. Already, she's already fucking up. Rio, come here. Very good. At least you can do that. Alright, chill. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Good girl. No. Why did I touch her face? Sit down. Where is it? Wait, do I not have that button anymore? Oh, I guess I don't have that button anymore. Okay. Nope. Sit down. Sit down. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Left paw. Why is that not working? Left paw. 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 Left. Why did it go off and left? It's going well. This is going well. It's going exactly as I expected. Fucking teaching Rio tricks to go. Let's try a different trick. Oh, I can use Street Pass? I don't want to use Street Pass. We'll work on the paw. No, I don't want to use... No. We'll work on the paw trick another time. You're pulling her paw up. She has to do it on her own, I think. No, so what you do is you pull the paw up to teach her the trick, and then the game will eventually, at some point, tell you she's learned the trick. She's 2 pounds of mystery mince waiting to happen. Hang on. Oh, no. No. Right paw is not going to be any fucking easier, is it? Right, what's this one? Here's how to use treats to get your dog to lay down, okay. You can buy treats in a pet supply shop. Start off by making your dog sit. Hold the treat in front of your puppy's feet. Wave the treat in front of your puppy like this. That took like 4 slides to show me that. That's how you get your dog to this. This is not 12 slides. I sent you some training music, but I'm not 100% sure if it's allowed. It might be fine though. Let me have a looky. Eight bit misfits? No, that should be fine. I think that's on Wait, maybe? I don't know, because it's a cover of Duran Duran, you know what, fuck it. I'll take the risk. Thank you, Bakestree. Okay, let me get that ready in the background. Right, so, we need treats for this first. Do I have treats? Balloon, I have balloon. We'll play with balloon later, Rio. Apparently I don't own treats. Well, how do I... Oh, go out? Right. Okay, hang on. Shopping? Okay, I see. Second-hand dog? What is this? Pet hotel? Pet supplies. Jesus Christ, look at that! Why has this lady got, like... Drugs nose. Cocaine nose. Wait. Chat, okay. I apologize for what will be a flash of light, okay? Look away if you don't want to be flashed by white light for a second. Okay. It's gone now. I just wanted to do something real quick. Let me see. Make that like 200 by 200. Because I just want to show you guys what I see right now. Okay? Basically, this lady, that's not even remotely close to the color. I don't see the eyes up here. Like, at all. When I'm looking at this lady, I just see that. Do you understand what I'm saying? I just see, like, two dots and a little smiley face. That's all I can see. Why have they got a face for a nose? It's a good question. So look at this cat on the pet food on the far right. The cat's seen some shit. Welcome to the pet supply shop, the place to buy everything your pet needs. How can I help you? Formula. Dry food, biscuits. Cat cookies, brush, wire brush, comb, shampoo, a leash? I don't think I have a leash. Oh, we're gonna buy a leash. I wanna take my dog on a walk. Let's buy a rubber bone. Yeah. Lure? We're gonna what? Fishing? Or is this for cats? Get your pets marching to a different beat. Alright, I bought that. Okay, now let's buy the thing we actually came here for. Let's buy some dog biscuits. Let's buy like five. And I'll buy these cookies because that's the ones that they look like they wanted to be the news, so I'll buy those, fuck it. Alright, leash up. If you see her blush as eyes, it's also very good. Oh god, she's like a wide-eyed with the lips in the middle. Okay. Yep, we went outside, we saw that crazy, scary lady, that's right, we'd never talk about her again. Alright. Nope. Stop. I'm trying to look for my stuff, Rio. Stop. Alright. What do we get? Rubber bone balloon. What is this? You gonna dance, Rio? No, she just walked off screen. What are you doing, Rio? What is this? What is the point of this? Yeah, go dog, go! Oh, whatever. Oh, it's still playing the music! Oh, that's great! The old gypsy is right, this is how I die! Alright, Rio. Rio. Oh, do I need to be in like this menu? Rio! Oh, there you go, come on. Alright, okay. Sit. Down. I don't know why I paused like that. Sit. Down. No, stop. Sit down. Sit down. Okay. Sit down. If you want this food, you better sit down. That's all I'm saying, alright? Stop looking at it. Stop it. Stop. Sit down. That didn't work at all. Sit down. Fucking sit down, Rio! Stay seated. Sit down. Sit down. Rio, sit down. Why doesn't that work? That's what the tutorial said. No, you don't get that. No, you don't get that. You didn't deserve it. You did nothing to earn that. Alright, hang on. Pause. Stop this in there. Alright, hang on. Hang on, hang on. Let me look at this again. Where is it? Also, let's play the music that Pastry suggested next time. Okay, we click on Rio, we go to here. Right. Tricks. 6 hours later, male lights a cigarette. Sit, Rio! We're trying to get him to lay down. This is the tutorial for laying down, look. Buy treats at a pet supply, blah, blah, blah. Start with your dog to sit. First, hold the treat in front of your pet and your puppy's feet. Wave the treat in front of your puppy like this. And then apparently the dog would lay down. This is not happening! I think my dog's broken. Rio! Okay, right, right, right. Sit down. Sit down! Rio, sit down. You want a treat? You have to lay down. Sit down, Rio! Sit down. You need to give her more positive encouragement. No, it's not what the tutorial said, all right? Sit down. Lay down. Shit. No. Why did this work? Orbit her with the toy, with the treat, and then she will eventually lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Why did you fuck off? Just, look, go. Down, all the way, all the way, all the way. Down, down, down. What the fuck? That's not, no, that. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Why isn't that working? Lay down. Lay down. No! Get on the floor! Get on the floor! Lay down. Lay down. Lay... no. Lay down. Lay down. Why is sit down the only trick she learns? Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay the fuck down, Rio. Just lay down on the floor. Lay down, you fucking... You dumbass dog! Lay down! Lay down! Well, that was progress. Maybe I'm going too slow. Lay down. Nope. The microphone went away. Lay down. Am I just... Lay down. Lay down. Am I backing her into a corner? Lay down. Lay down. Why doesn't it work? Lay down. Lay down. Why did I get big? Roll over or something. I don't fucking know. Get up. Lay down. You're laying down. Not sit. Sit too. Well, thank you for that pastry. Late. Why does it sometimes just go away with no explanation? I don't understand. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down! Lay down! Lay down! Lay down! Lay down! Please! Just eat a treat. Just eat it. Fucking... Yeah, well done. You did it. You fucking dumb idiot, stupid dog. Right, okay, what we got? Tennis ball. There you go. Into the fireplace. Maybe she needs some comfort time. She loves you. Yeah, well, I'd love her more if she would lay down. Can we mark rage mail off the bingo card? Rio. Rio, bring it back. Rio, bring it back. Bring it back over. Fetch Rio the ball. Rio. Oh, that's not the ball. But the ball, Rio, the ball. The ball. Lay down. Lay down.
Let's down. Let's down.
Lay down. Lay down. Why doesn't it work? Lay. Lay. No, what's another? Okay, how's another way to say this? Floor. Floor. Floor dog. Become one with the floor. Become one with the floor. Sit two. Sit two. Lay down. Lay. Lay down. Lay down. Try lie down? Alright, I'm open for everything. Throw your suggestions in the chat. Lie down. 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 Rio, please. Just do it, please. Lie down. Lie down. Fucking... No. 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 You don't get a treat. You don't do the trick. You don't get the treat. Rio. Alright? Put your tennis ball away. We're going back in the journal. We're figuring out a new trick for you. Right, I'm going to put the Goober music back on again. Legola, how you doing? Welcome in, by the way. How am I gonna get to do any of these? There's no way! What's this one? Sit up? There's an indicating dog to sit up, lifting its front legs off the ground. Okay, start with your puppy sitting. Wave a treat above your puppy's head. That's it. Great. You get your dog to sit up. These are very useless tutorials, aren't they? Rio. Rio, come over here. Okay. Alright. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit up. Sit up. Sit down. Sit up. Sit up. Okay. Also, the music turned off again. Uh-oh. I think she's got more of a chance of getting this one right, though. Sit down. Sit up. Sit up. Maybe I need to pronunciate it more. Sit. Oh. Oh shit. Sit down. Sit up. Don't eat the thing! No! Stop! Stop! Sit down! Sit up. Sit up. Sit up. Sit down. Maybe you're meant to feed it a treat after you say the words. I don't think so. Because when we got the question marks before, that was like, she's kind of figured out you want her to do something. When she gets it right, it's like a different thing happens. The thing with the treat is just what happens when you feed it a treat. Sit down. Sit up. Sit up. Sit up. Sit up. Sit down. Sit down. Sit up. Sit up. Sit. Sit down. Sit down. Sit up. Sit up.
Sit up.
One! We got it once! Sit down. Sit down, Rio. Rio, sit down. Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit down. Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit down. Sit up.
Sit up.
Don't fucking yawn and learn the trick. Sit up. Sit. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Fucking sit on the fucking floor, Rio, for fuck's sake, you fucking stupid dog. Male jinxed himself when he said whatever dog you get would be instantly dumb once it was named Rio. You're not wrong. Sit down. Can't even do that anymore. Sit down. Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit down. I gotta do it in slow-mo. Here we go. Welcome to the stream, Neil. Sit down. Sit up. Stop eating the fucking treats, Rio. You gotta learn the trick to eat the treats, Rio. Sit down. Sit down. Sit up. Oh, sit up. Up. Oh, good. Sit down. Sit down. Just sit down, Rio. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Put the fucking bum on the floor. Ask the floor. There we go. Sit down. Please. Sit down. Sit down. Neo, I'm not treating it for sitting. I have 5 treats, Neo. Gotta go buy more treats. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, dog shit. Yep. This dog shit sure is going well. Let me just buy 40 of these. Before you wanted him to- well, first off, it's a she, Neil. This is Rio. Secondly, no. We're trying to teach Rio to sit up now, not down. We've done sit. Rio knows how to sit down. Rio, come here. Okay. Good girl. Sit down. Sit down. See? Rio can do sit down. Rio knows how to sit. Good dog. Well done. But now to teach Rio to sit up, I have to do this. Sit down. Nope. Sit down. Sit up.
Sit up.
She just doesn't respond. It's great. Oh, I love it. She's quenched. Yep. Which is good. Rio, come here. Okay. We're gonna try this again, Rio. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Shut the fucking floor, Rio. Sit down. Sit down. Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit up.
Why won't you learn? Just eat the fucking, just eat it. Just eat the fucking biscuit, go on. I sent you into a competition, shall we? You seem ready to go. Let's go for a fucking walk. Yes, take Rio on a walk. On your first walk, when you find a patch of grass, let your dog stop to pee. If your dog poops, obey scoop laws by touching the poop. Pick it up. I said to someone the other day, I said, I'm pretty sure they won't model poo in this game, and now I'm not so sure. Alright, okay, whoa. Right, chill out. Where are we going? Let's go this way. Hold on, no, over here. I didn't mean to yank your lead, sorry. Here you go. Have a piss. Go for it. You don't need to pee. Okay. Alright, come on, over this way. Alright. Stop. Alright, there we go. I deserve. Alright, very good. Well done. You did it. Don't pee again. You don't need to pee again. Just play in the flowers or whatever. You peeing again? Right, okay. Rio, there's a present. Let's get it. What are we doing, Rio? Okay. Yeah, get a present. Yeah, good girl. Well done. We got a balloon. Well, we have 6 of those now, but let's go. Dogs pee a lot. That sums up both our experiences in Lifeline. Yeah. Have you gone back and watched my Lifeline yet? We have some moments. You really do pee a lot. Wow. Alright, Rio. Yeah, let's pee on everything. Pee on everything until nothing can be peed on again. Oh, I think we might be about done peeing. Can we go look at these freakish me's over here? Nothing we can do. Oh, Rio! Put it in the bag. Could have waited until we got to the grass or something. Well, that one book taught me everybody's got a poop, so... Is this our house? You've returned home! Looks like Rio really enjoyed her walk. Well, that's good, I'm glad. You're back from your walk, hope you enjoyed it. You've been playing for a long time, make sure to take a break every once in a while. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm gonna save, that's for sure. Okay. Right, here's what we're gonna do, chat, because this is the first one. This is like a jumbo size one. Let's just have a look. Normal, thirsty, clean. Okay, we don't need to give Rio a shower. She is thirsty though, so let's get her some water. Right, let's play around with the balloon. Here you go. Rio! Balloon! Why is the photorealistic but the human... Wait, why is the dog photorealistic but humans look like Gary Busey attacked a ventriloquist dummy? It's really... It's not... It's really specific. But yes. I know what you mean. It's because they're me's. It was a stylistic thing back in the... Oh! Balloon's gone. You popped the balloon! Here you have a rubber bone. Here you go. Rio. Come over here. You ready? Kuji used to be shit scared of balloons, such a big dog too. I mean, they'd make like a really loud popping noise all of a sudden, right? I don't blame him. Alright. Come here, Rio. Let me grab it. Yeah. Let me put it away. Right, okay. Let's have a look. How are you doing? So, are you hungry yet? Hunger and thirst are normal. I'm gonna leave that as is for now. We're gonna go... Let's see. To a competition, chat. It better be a competition where I tell her to sit. Right, disc competition. Let's do it. Oh, no, no, hang on. Let me get a disc. Dog fighting ring. Alright, let's do the disc competition, Rio. We've never done this before. Let's go into Junior Cup. Let's do it. We can do this. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the disc competition Junior Cup. Spot, another Sheba. Lily the Dalmatian. Lily's got little bows in her hair. Can we get something for Rio? Like a little sign, like a sandwich board sign that hangs around her neck, says I'm fucking useless. We're down to the final round that will decide the top dog in this flying disc competition. Keep an eye on the pair of Rio and... I don't know who I am. The crowd is buzzing around these two. We're all eager to see what they pull off today. Let's jump right into the competition. Alright, okay, Rio. We got this. You just gotta run after the disc. And go! Oh, that went well. Bring it back. Bring it back, Rio. 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 Rio! Rio! Rio, bring the disc back! Fucking hell! Give it. Okay. Hup! Go get it! Catch it! Rio, bring it back. Rio, bring me the disc back, Rio! Come on, quick, we haven't got much time! Quickly, bring it back! Bring it back, Rio! Run! Run, you little shit! God fucking... Well, that went well. Now we're all set for the award ceremony. It's time to announce our winners, taking third with 0 points. Yay. Way to go, Rio. Oh wow, we got $10 for that. Nice. All right. We did it. This is Ted Rumsworth signing up. Who the fuck is Ted Rumsworth? Origami Phoenix, welcome in. Do you remember those big balloons that were popular when we were kids? They had the thing inside where you shook the balloon and made noise. One of those fuckers popped in my face pretty young. It scared me for balloons for years. Yeah, I gotta understand that. Lily's a fucking beast. I had the same thing happen when Pop-Up Pirate popped up and hit me in the eye. Simon, welcome in. Nestrand, welcome in. A respectable 0 points. Shameful bronze. She deserves a rest, apparently. Yeah, I'm sure she fucked it up. Alright, okay, well... Let's feed her, and then we'll give her some drink. All right, that's fine. We can leave that out for now. Grab some water too. Go drink your water. Water, Rio. The water. No, not me. Is this still the first dog, or have you stomped one to death? No. This is the first dog. There has only been one dog. Alright, and even though it says clean, chat, because this is the first time and I want to kind of do everything once, let's give Rio a bath. And that's how we're going to end this. Alright. Let's get you sudsy. Alright, I think I have to use the controller to spin. Spoon! She just wants to do it herself. Alright. All clean! Sparkly clean, look at that. Right, and now last thing. I want to go to the accessories shop. What's wrong with this lady's lips? Okay, let's have a look. Striped collar. Bell collar. The bow. What does that look like? Try it. Oh, okay, I see. Yep. A knit hat? Why? Fucking beret? Okay, right, hang on. No. Sunglasses? Nice. What should I get? Let's get her a new collar. Let's get this. I like this little, like, bell collar thing. Alright. I don't think I want to give her a knit hat. I think that's stupid. Sun visor. Sure. There you go. Got new. Right, fuck it. Let's go. Any dunce hats? Alright, let's, Alright, Rio, hang on, we've got another collar for you. There you go, look at- Oh, look at Rio, all fancy. Look at all fancy now. Stop showing us your butt. Turn around. Right, everybody. Very quickly, I'm gonna put the music back on for shits and giggles. But as slow as it can go. Rio, come here. Right, that was not the best first day for us, Rio. But we're in this for the long haul. This was an incentive for me to look after you for a year. Or for the remainder of this year. So we're gonna try and learn to do this right, I guess. I'm gonna try and teach you some tricks. But for now, that's gonna be the first one of these, everybody. It was a little bit of a longer one than we'll be going forward. They're probably gonna be like 20 minutes where we just check some stuff out. Here you go, have a treat. You didn't really earn it, but you can have one. Come on. There we go. Right then, everybody, say goodbye to Rio for the first time. We're gonna switch over game to The Good Life, but I'm gonna put these up in their own little, thing. So, you'll be able to, watch these back if you want. They'll be in their own little VOD playlist. But that's it for Nintendogs for the first time. This is gonna be a thing that I do on Saturdays, so if you're looking forward to seeing me shout sit up at a dog for, like, 20 minutes, then there you go. Join me on Saturdays for that, everyone.